I just want him to trust me.
He should.
I'll never hurt him, but...
But what?
You know, love. If he loves you, he need to show you that he loves you. I just feel like...
Let me be the one who can take you from all the things you've seen. And if you trust in me, I can be there for anything you need. Anything you
need. Hey, I'm gonna take my horse through the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse through the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the boosters black to match. Riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley, you ain't been up off that porch. Now can't nobody tell me nothing.
Hey, what's up? How y'all doing? Welcome to Exuma. Welcome to Exuma. You rocking with your boy, Young Shadi, R&B. And right now, I want to go to the farmer's market. You know what I mean? I heard they have some good honeys out here. You know what I mean? Hey, what's up? So I got to check with the farmer's market. And right now, this is what it is. So I reach at the farmer's market, everybody. And this is what I come to see, guys. I trying to, like, get the best honey right now, and these are so, like, legit, guys. And as you can see, they are all in different color. Look at the big ones at the bottom, like, as you can see, right? You know what I mean? And these are the guys, you know what I mean, at the farmers. And yep, this is, you know, what we here for. We here, you know, trying to get, you know, this good honey. And that's what it is. So guys, which one the price of the small honeys right here, guys?
Yeah, so this one is for $3. This one is for $20. And this one is for $20.
There. All right, $20. Oh, nice. So tell me this, guys. How are the big honeys? How they get so darker than the small honeys at the top of right here?
So when bees make honey, they could use different flowers to make different colors and flavors. So this one would be more like a mixture of whatever's blooming right now. This is like the midsummer wildflower honey. So you get that nice kind of dark amber color.
All right, so
then you would have honey like, say, this one is like the early in the year logwood honey, and so they only use logwood in this honey. And so you get that nice light color. It's a light sweet honey. It's not as strong in flavor as, say, like the darker honey.
Okay, sir.
And then in the middle of them, you have, say, this one. This one is like the early summer honey.
All right, sir.
It's also a wildflower, so it's a bit darker than this, but not quite as dark as, say, this.
Okay, sir. Oh, wow, that's so nice. And this is your partner right on the side. And... yeah, man, you know, I love what y'all doing. Y'all doing a great job, you know what I mean?
Yeah, man, we try
and
our best.
Y'all are really, 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 like, I can see y'all getting somewhere, and you know what I mean? This market being so successful. And yeah, the sign, you know, it's reasonable, and I love it, man. You know what I mean? Shady R&B fans. I'm at this market right now, and they have everything, like, so, you know what I mean, legit, and it looks nice, and I love the honey. So fans, what I'm going to do, I think I'm going to buy me a honey, all right? So... let me try, see if I can buy one of these right here. So, can I buy the same, like, small little honey right here, so?
There you go, man.
All right, cool, so. All right. All right. That's $3, right?
Yep, yes, sir.
All right, so. All right, all right. Cool, nice. Oh, you see that, fans? You see that? You see? I just bought a honey from the farmer's market. Wow, see that? And I'm so happy. Oh, yeah. Exuma! Yay, everybody. So, you know what I mean? I'm talking to my fans, guys, so letting them know, you know what I mean, but the farmer's market. So long, fans. I'll see y'all later, and say goodbye to the farmer's market, you know? All right. Okay. So when y'all come, somebody, y'all know where to come next time, all right? Yeah. Only the sun covers the Bahamas better.
see.